He had family, friends, and money, and loved the Lord with all his heart. So the devil went to God and said, oh, Job would fall apart if you should take away his fortune. Let me put him to the test. And soon poor Job had lost his health and wealth and all the rest. And as his troubles added up, he fell down on his knees and said, Lord, I still got one thing, and that's your love for me. You got to count your blessings. You'll find one if you try. Count on the Lord and watch that blessing multiply. Well, those might have and could have and should have been are nothing but distressing. So when you're down and out, it's time to count your blessings. Hard times when you fall into despair. Remember you're surrounded by its blessings everywhere. It's in a neighbor's helping hand or in the sunshine of a smile. One blessing leads to one more. You'll be counting for a while. It's best to look at what you have and forget what you have not, and just learn a lesson from old Job. Give thanks for what you got. You got to count your blessings. Your